Welcome to clickmyproject.com.
Our project title is Ciphertext Policy Attribute-Based Encryption with Delegated Equality Test in Cloud Computing. So now we are going to discuss about our process abstract. So security is main role in cloud computing system. So public key encryption supporting equality test provides the capability of testing the equivalence between two messages encrypted under different public keys. Ciphertext policy attribute-based encryption is a promising primitive to achieve versatile and secure data sharing in the cloud computing by providing flexible one-to-many encryption. So in this paper, we firstly initialize the concept of attribute-based encryption with equality test by combining the notion of key policy equality test and ciphertext policy attribute-based encryption with equality test primitive. The receiver can delegate a server to perform an equivalence test between the two messages which are encrypted under different access policies. So during the delegated equivalence test, the cloud server is enabled to obtain the knowledge of message encrypted under either access policy. So we propose to concentrate ciphertext policy attribute-based encryption with equality test scheme using bilinear pairing and formulas and give this security proof for the proposed scheme. So the secret keys are generated by the help of TPA, third party auditor. Here we implement the attribute encryption standard algorithm for crypto system. So now we are going to discuss about our process flow diagram. So now you see that this is the flow diagram. So first of all, the user will come and log in there organization. If the user will be old user, means they are going to upload their files. So in case the user will be new user, means the registration form will be performed. So after credentials taken, so the next process, TPA, third party auditor, will enter the process, and she TPA is authorized person for the cloud storage. So the TPA will generate this keys for the particular user. So after key generation, the user will select a file for the uploading. So then we have to conduct the select a particular file for our cloud upload, and then select cloud. So after selecting the particular file, then equality test will be conducted. So after equality test conducted, the next process is encryption with the help of CPABE algorithm. So after encryption, the file will be stored on the cloud server. So the file will be stored with the format of encryption. So after uploading the file, the user will going to download their files. So after download their files, we have to verify our equality test and verify our keys, like public key, private key and aggregate key. So verification keys, the decrypted file will be downloaded. Then we have to decrypt it successfully. Let's see the demo of our process. So first of all, we are going to run our home page. So click run file. Ciphertext policy attribute based encryption with delegated equality test in cloud computing. So this is our title, so just click on the button. Okay, this is the sign up page. Here we enter the username. So I will enter my name. Password. Mail ID and copy that given string and place that. So okay, string matches me. You have to give the enter correct code 1. So I will give 1 for my secret code 1. So 2. Okay, it is successfully. So wait for, so the TPA is the authentication person for the cloud storage. So let's see, enter the TPA login. So give admin. Okay, welcome. So the TPK will see the all users. So the last user is mine. Okay, then we have to create our NICU ID, aggregate key and private key. So send that key into the particular user, that like Banu. So here we have to enter our login page. So Banu, and put our password Banu. Okay, that is login. Okay, mean then we have to upload our file. So click upload. Get aggregate key from the TPA and get unique ID from the TPA and get public key from the TPA. So select file. So here I have to select and one of the file for the upload. So I have to select docs.txt. So this is the file content and I have to upload. So enter the correct code. So Banu 1 is my first code and Banu 2 is my second code. So now the file will be uploaded on the cloud server successfully. Okay, after upload the file, the next process is encryption. So we have to view the file, means we should give the aggregate key for the file authentication. So okay, each and everything. So lost file, this is my file. So our decrypted format will be show. And then the last process is download process. So list of files can be viewed successfully. Then we have to download our keys. When I put my aggregate key and my NICU ID, and a public key, sorry, private key, I have to give all the keys for download the file. Then finally we have to check authenticator. So quality test will be everything will be correct. So finally we have to download our file. So just I have to select desktop and put my file name also Banu. Okay, I have to save. When I save the file name in different location, the file should be decrypted successfully and it will be stored on the my, so this is my file, it will be decrypted successfully. So demo is completed. Thank you for watching.